Hello and welcome to today's devotional. Today we'll enjoy attention to Proverbs 15:33, which declares, wisdom's instruction is to fear the Lord, and humility comes before honor. Wisdom's instruction is to fear the Lord, and humility comes before honor. Just reflecting upon that particular verse reminds me of something that my mom said growing up, emphasizing the whole point that the only place that you will find honor before humility is in the dictionary. I'm not saying she created the phrase, but I'm just saying the first time I heard it was from her. And the point she was making is simply this, that if you want to experience honor and all that it affords you, you first must position yourself to be humble. Now, being humble is not something that most people aspire to or desire to be, but it's something that will serve you well. Something that will serve me well. And so today, it's an encouragement and a reminder that we should position ourselves first to be humble, knowing that after that, then the honor comes. God bless you. God keep you. My prayer.